Alrighty guys, here we go. Got a battle video for you guys. Got my actual recorder now, so should be a lot better quality. I don't know how the audio is sounding, but I'll try to talk somewhat loud so y'all can hear me. But here we go. This is my team I'm working with. Espeon, Donphan, Vileplume, Dragonite, Snorlax, and Poliwrath. Trying to use kind of like a Kanto Johto slash kind of thing. Alright, so he's got some different types of Pokemon here. I'm gonna start off with Donphan. Just for the Stealth Rocks. And see how it goes from there. No real strategy. Just try to beat his ass. Alright, let's go. Hopefully y'all, you know, enjoy the videos. I know there's not too many people watching right now, but hopefully I can grow my channel. Hope you guys, you know, subscribe and keep watching. This is fun to me, and I'm going to try to keep making videos, different teams and all that, so let me know what y'all think. So we're obviously going to go for the Stealth Rock, Earthquake, super effective. Let's hit him with the rocks first set up. I don't think I saw any Rapid Spinners. I saw Lucario, which is not a Rapid Spinner, but he's strong. This is a Jolly Donphan, so it's pretty fast. Eruption, straight off the bat. Over. Damn, Sturdy saved me. I didn't even know I had Sturdy. Alright, so I'm just going to go for Earthquake, because I think I'm faster. And it might even kill it, so why not? Before I go, drop the camera up. There's no fire type here, so now Vileplume is a lot more safe to come out. And I'm still here, so I could do an Ice Shard next turn, depending on what he brings out. I think he had a Gorbis. He might... Oh, Pelipper too, yeah. So I'm just gonna go for Ice Shard. I might even be faster than him, but... probably my best bet. Or I could try for a knockoff. See if I'm faster. Nope. Should've went for Ice Shard. It's all good. All good, okay, so it's got the rain up, so water moves are gonna be strong. So let's see here. I think Snorlax is my best bet. He's pretty, he can tank any hit. Alright, sorry if my mic quality is not the best. This is my gaming mic. Let's go for a Body Slam, see what that can do. He withdrew. Does he have a ghost type? Nope. I feel like this, oh yeah. I might even kill it, honestly. So that's pretty strong. Oh, and he's paralyzed, so gonna take him out. And go for a crunch, see what he does. Maybe he switched to a ghost. I don't remember if he had a ghost type or not. Off the Vespiquen. I literally just finished another playthrough of BDSP with Snorlax on my team. I just transferred it to my old file. Snorlax literally swept Cynthia's whole team. Except for Garchomp. It's pretty crazy. So Lucario comes out. He's definitely gonna go for a fighting move. Stealth Rocks did nothing to him. I'm gonna stay in. I don't really want to take... Yeah, I'm just going to stay and go for a high horsepower. I don't want anybody else to take... Oh, it's not for power punch. See? I don't think he expects this, but this is going to do some damage. Sheesh. You better go for a good move. Alex is underrated, man. One of my favorites. Dude, that was not smart. You should have went for something like close combat or something. Now you're dead. Power punches did you nothing. It's alright. Shiny Lucario. That's two, three down? Or two, three down. There's only three left. Alex is a sweeper, honestly. He's a lazy sweeper. Who's he bringing out next? That was probably his best bet to take out him, and Lucario is one of his biggest threats. Oh, I guess I didn't take out Pelipper. I didn't think I took out Vespiclone. So I'm just gonna stay in Body Slam because I feel pretty safe. That's alright. Need a clean switch into somebody else. Espeon. That's my shiny Espeon here. I'm just gonna go straight for a psychic, see what he does. Might have U-turn. Nope. What is he doing? He's switching too much. Like, that's still gonna take damage from psychic. See? Jeez, man, I'm gonna be faster than you too. I mean, he might have Swift Swim. With the rain. I'm gonna go for Future Strike. I don't even know what he has planned for me. See, I'm still faster than him. I have really nothing to worry about, I don't think. Confusion. Okay. I think I'm gonna take this opportunity to switch into my Poliwrath. Because I think he has Swift Swim, okay. Let's see. Let me check. Water Absorb. Okay, so if he uses a water attack, I'm gonna get a substitute off. Shell Smash. Not the best. Okay, this is interesting. Okay, I'm actually kind of confused at what he's got planned. Let's go for a substitute. He is psychic. Wow. Did not expect that. Man, I've been trying to get some good stuff going with Poliwrath. This is not working out. Yeah. Not taking out. I should have waited a turn. Jesus. Alright, whatever. I'm going to bring Vileplume out just because I want to use him. He doesn't have camera up anymore, so. I know he's Pelipper. Probably has Air Slash. I'm just gonna hit him with the Sludge Bomb, I just don't care. Is he faster? Probably. Hurricane. So I've made some stupid plays just because I wanted to show y'all my Pokemon and it's getting me killed, so. It's kind of annoying. I could have been up a lot more than that. So I'm just going to bring out Espeon, take him out. Stop playing games with him, you know. So, just going to go for a psychic. Take him out. I could have avoided a lot of that just by using psychic instead of Future Sight, honestly. It's alright though. Altaria. I think that's his last one. If not, he is one more than that. Yeah, that's his last one. I got a Dragonite, so I'm just gonna not take any chances. Just a second. That's good. Probably gonna take that pretty well. Oh yeah, it's over, buddy. I'm just gonna play games with him now. And Future Sight and then Morning Sun just cause. Why not? So yeah, I mean, might just get another battle room after this, because this one's wasn't too crazy of a challenge. I mean, I lost to Pokemon by my own fault. Yeah, with the rain, it's not gonna do too much. I'm gonna do it again. Like, fully heal and then kill my future sight. Nice, see? There's the win. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Send you more videos pretty soon.